welcome back to my channel. To those who are new to this space, thank you so much for stopping by. My name is Priyanka, but I like to call myself as Creepy Rainbow. So today I am back with another video. You all know that Valentine's Day is around the corner and love is in the air. So I had to create something for Valentine's Day. And in this video, there is going to be a small twist. Again, this idea I got from one of you guys, and I got it on Instagram because I posted a story asking you guys that what next you want me to film, and so many of you actually gave me an idea of doing a makeup look which you can transform from day to night looks. I thought, why don't you just club these two ideas, like Valentine's Day makeup and day to night makeup, like Valentine's Day, day to night makeup. So today I'm just going to create two makeup looks for Valentine's day look and Valentine's Day night look, because you need that, right? So without further ado, let's jump right in.
Okay, we are going to start off with priming our face, and for that we are using MAC Strobing Cream. This is an amazing product. It's just going to give you a very beautiful glow. I mean, come on guys, it's Valentine's Day and we need to glow, like glow from within. So I'm just applying the product on my face and blending it with my fingers. Once I'm done with that, I am going to apply my foundation, and for that I'm using Maybelline Superstay foundation in the shade called 220, and I'm going to mix it with Miss Claire Illuminating Cream. Again, it's just going to accentuate that beautiful peachy glow. So what I'm doing is I'm just taking three pumps of the foundation and one pump of the illuminating cream and applying it with my fingers first, and then I'm just going to blend it with my beauty sponge. Once I'm done with my foundation, obviously I'm going to conceal, and for my concealer today I'm going to use Wet n Wild Photo Focus Concealer. This is like actually a newfound love for me. This concealer has a pretty thick consistency and it is pretty full coverage. I'm just going to set my face off, and for that I'm using my trusted NYX HD Finishing Powder. If you guys are looking for a good finishing powder, please go and purchase it. It is an amazing powder. Next, we are going to move on to our eyebrows, and for that I am taking NYX HD Brow Pencil. So here I'm not doing anything much because I think I have a pretty dense eyebrow, so I always go and follow my natural shape of my brows, and that just does the job for me. Now for my eyes, I am going to reach out to my everyday makeup palette, that is the Makeup Revolution I Heart Chocolate Makeup Palette. And here I'm just taking the warm brown shade and I am applying it all over my lids. Not all over my lids, I am applying it on my crease area. Basically guys, I am not going to show every color, like the exact colors I have taken from this palette, because trust me, if you have this palette, you can make like n number of eye looks and all of them are going to turn out very pretty because of this color selection are amazing. Once I'm done with that, I am just going to blend that brown very nicely with a fluffy brush. Next, I am going to dip into this kind of reddish kind of brown and going to apply it all over my lid with that same fluffy brush. You can see the pigmentation. I mean, we are applying colors on our eyelid with a fluffy brush, but look at that color impact. It's just so amazing. Now I am just going to deepen my crease out a bit more with a darker brown, like a kind of chocolate shade of brown. Next, for my lower lash line, I am taking this pink eyeshadow stick from NYX and just applying it and blending it with a fluffy brush. I am working in small areas because this kind of product tend to set very quickly, so I don't want that, so that's why I'm just building it up gradually. Then I'm just dipping my brush in a highlighting color. Again, I'm not going to show it because you guys can figure out everything from this palette. Now to add some extra character, I am using this duochromatic shade from NYX Single Pan Eyeshadow and just applying it with my fingers. You can see it has a beautiful greenish kind of undertone, and which I just love. And then I'm taking this beautiful purple shimmery shade and applying it to my inner corners as my highlighter. tight line my lower lash line and just to add a hint of color, I am taking LA Girl Neon Eyeliner in the shade yellow. I am not sure, but I'm going to list down the shade, exact shade name in my description box as I always do. So do check that out. The reason I am going for a yellow eye pencil because I wanted this look to be very colorful and very soft. Now I'm just prepping my lashes with the Wild Max Fanatic Mascara. I am going to throw in lashes, but they are going to be very minimal kind of false lashes. This look is going to be for the daytime. Once I'm done with prepping my lashes, I'm just going to apply a very thin eyeliner. This is just to hide a lash band and kind of gives your eyes a very nice but soft defined look. Moving on to my face, I am taking NYX Sweet Cheeks Blush Palette and I'm just applying blushes. I am not going to apply any kind of contour shade because you guys know I don't really like that. Here I'm just going to work with two different shades of pinks and that is going to do the trick for us. It will just give you a very nice kind of natural flush of color on your cheeks, nothing very harsh, but your cheekbones are going to be well defined. For my lips, I am going to use a very shimmery shade but which has a very neutral kind of tone because I want this look to be very glowy and very fresh. And for that I am taking NYX Cosmic Metal Lip Gloss. And that was it guys, that was it for the daytime look. I absolutely love the way it has turned out. It's time to just add some bling and turn it into a very sexy and sultry nighttime look. And for that I am taking this Faces Stackable Glitter Shadow. These are loose glitters and I'm going to stick them with the NYX glitter glue. But before that we need to take off our lashes because we are going to throw in some dense lashes, like some dramatic lashes, because this is nighttime. First I'm laying down the glue and then I'm going to stick the glitters, and here I am using a golden shade. This is just going to make our eye look very nice and sultry. I'm done with that. I am then going to reapply all the colors one by one which we have done already, because now our eyes has a very dramatic kind of transformation, so all the colors needs to be reapplied to get that look in sync. So here I am just reapplying whatever I have done already and just giving that really really colorful punch. By the way guys, I have added a tad bit of blue color outer corner of my inner lash line, and for that I have used the Sugar Cosmetics eyeshadow palette, but you can reach out to any blue eyeshadow, so that's not a big deal. And then I'm again going to mimic that fake lash band kind of look by applying this very tiny line of eyeliner, and then I'm just going to throw my favorite mink lashes from Pack Cosmetics. This is in the number 75 I guess. And that is it guys, that was my take on the Valentine's Day look and Valentine's Day night look. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you have, then please subscribe to my channel and give it a big thumbs up. I will see you in my next video. Take care, bye.